Welcome back to the Black Evolution, ladies and gentlemen. I am your host, Damn Dane, and today I will talk to y'all about a very specific topic. We're going to talk about a leader, Chadwick Boseman. Let's get into it. So, let me say this. When I heard about the death of our beloved, great actor, Chadwick Boseman, I was devastated. But you know what I realized? What I can learn from him? Live your life to the fullest. I'm going to say it again, ladies and gentlemen. Live your life to the fullest extent. Take control of your life. Have ambition. Be successful in what your goals and what you're working towards. And work until the end. This man, Chadwick Boseman, had passion. He loved what he was doing. He got up every day and he just did what he needed to do. He acted even though he was sick. He had colon cancer. So my message to you guys, my brief message to you guys is live your life to the fullest, be successful, and trust the process to be successful. No shortcuts to success. Chadwick Boseman, you will be forever missed. And that's all I have to say for this Dabby Daniel podcast. Tune in next time where I'll talk about other issues. This is Dabby Daniel, and I'm signing off.